indie game developed, I believe, by two people. I got this out of curiosity, and I was playing around with it for a little while, and I was like, I was just surprised by how good this game is, and you'll see. Of course, we're going to go through all three episodes. Hopefully in the future there'll be more. From what I understand, this is supposed to be an homage to shooters of the 90s. Games like Doom, Quake, Half-Life, and so on. So, gentlemen, you guys did a good job on making this game.
Kill the intruder.
good first-person shooter from the 90s. There's always got to be that secret level.
Dick.
cool thing with the sword is that if you block your projectiles, it goes right back at them, but at the cost of one morale. Thank you.
my pet. You'll pay for that.
See, kids, booze and bullets don't go together. Kind of an interesting mechanic. This and Rent a Grandparent are the only two games that I know of. We're getting drunk. Affects your movement. Thank you. Bear in mind, this is not a 100% playthrough. afford to do anything like that. We're gonna get a new save. There we go. Autosaves in this game. It's like the good old days.
Heretic.
Thank you.
Thank you.
only sleep on the bed only one time for a level. And then it goes to morale.
Thank you.
But fortunately, I get to keep everything, so I guess that's a good sign. We'll be right back. to need. Sword. good lord. I can't believe they snuck that in there. The Duke Nukem 3D reference right there.
Stop it.
to get out of here. Guard down.
Thank you.
fun while it lasted. Something. But not a terribly difficult fight. Episode 1. Like I said in previous streams, not uncommon to see this after the first episode. And of course, there'll be an extra line of text telling you how to order the register version of the game. Alright. Alright. I think this is where I'm going to stop for now. This was episode 1 of Dusk. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.